Next one is oxidation state. Next one is oxidation state. Generally, the oxidation state of third year group elements is plus 3. And sometimes the third year group element shows the plus 1 oxidation state also. In third year group elements, how the oxidation states are boron plus 3, minus 3. Minus 3 oxidation example is Mg3B2. The next element is aluminium. Aluminium oxidation state is plus 3. And the gallium and indium is oxidation state is plus 3 and plus 1. These are shows the two types of oxidation states. Those are plus 3 and plus 1. And the next element, thallium, shows the plus 1 oxidation state due to the inert pair effect. All these third year group elements shows the plus 3 oxidation state. Only thallium shows the plus 1 oxidation state due to inert pair effect. Already we learned the definition of inert pair effect. What is the inert pair effect? The reluctance of NS electrons participating in the bond formation is called as the inert pair effect. Inert pair effect due to the poor shielding effect of anti-penultimate N-2F and the penultimate. N-1 d orbital. These are observed in 3A, 4A and 5A. Inert pair effect due to the poor shielding effect of anti-penultimate N-2F and penultimate N-1d orbitals. These are observed in 3A group elements, 4A group elements and 5A group elements. We move down the group. Manam ganaka group lo down ko chesadapudiki oxidation states anevi changes. Oxidation states will changes from plus 3 to plus 1 due to inert pair effect. We move down the group. Oxidation states changes from plus 3 to plus 1. The stability of plus 3 decreases. The stability of plus 3 oxidation state decreases down the group. The stability of plus 3 oxidation state decreases down the group. As well as the stability of plus 1. The stability of plus 1 oxidation state increases. Down the group. The stability of plus 3 oxidation state decreases down the group, as well as the stability of plus 1 oxidation state increases down the group. The order of stability of plus 3 oxidation state is aluminium greater than gallium greater than indium greater than thallium, as well as the order of plus 1 oxidation state is thallium greater than indium greater than gallium greater than aluminium. The order of plus 3 oxidation state is aluminium greater than gallium greater than indium greater than thallium. The order of plus 1 oxidation state is thallium greater than indium greater than gallium greater than aluminium, because of thallium shows the plus 1 oxidation state. Thallium plus 3 oxidation state plus remove the 2 electrons to give the Tl plus 1. Tl plus 3 plus 2 electrons in ganaka add chesinappudu maniki Tl plus 1 vastundi. Thallium anedi plus 1 oxidation state. In general physical properties, next one is reducing character. Next one is reducing character. The order of reducing character is aluminium greater than, gallium greater than, indium greater than, thallium. ఇక వచ్చేటప్పటికి అల్యూమినియం ఒక రెడ్యూసింగ్ క్యారెక్టర్ అనేది ఎక్కువగా ఉంటుంది. తర్వాత నెక్స్ట్ గ్యాలియం, నెక్స్ట్ ఇండియం, నెక్స్ట్ థాలియం. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ జనరల్ కెమికల్ ప్రాపర్టీస్. జనరల్ కెమికల్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఇప్పటి వరకు జనరల్ ఫిజికల్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ చూసాం కదా. Next one, general chemical properties. Compare to S block elements. S block elements tho ganaka manam compare chesthe, compare to S block elements, the reactivity of P block elements, compare to S block elements, the reactivity of P block elements, the reactivity of P block elements is less. తక్కువగా ఉంటుంది. P block elements యొక్క reactivity అనేది S block తో కంపేర్ చేస్తే చాలా తక్కువగా ఉంటుంది. Due to decrease in electropositivity compared to S block elements, the reactivity of P block elements is less due to decrease in electropositivity. This is observed in ee property anedi, this is observed in 3A and 4A group elements. ఇక్కడ ఈ S రియాక్టివిటీ అనేది S బ్లాక్ తో కంపేర్ చేస్తే P బ్లాక్ యొక్క రియాక్టివిటీ అనేది తక్కువగా ఉంటుంది. డ్యూ టు ది డిక్రీజ్ ఇన్ ఎలక్ట్రోపాజిటివిటీ. ఇది థర్డ్ ఇయర్ గ్రూప్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ కి, ఫోర్త్ ఇయర్ గ్రూప్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ కి ఈ ప్రాపర్టీ అనేది చూస్తాం. ఫ్రమ్ ఫిఫ్త్ ఇయర్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్, ఫిఫ్త్ ఇయర్ తర్వాత ఏమవుతుందంటే, ఫ్రమ్ ఫిఫ్త్ ఇయర్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్ ద రియాక్టివిటీ ఇంక్రీజెస్, ద రియాక్టివిటీ ఇంక్రీజెస్ ఇన్, the reactivity increases due to increase in electronegativity, due to increase in electronegativity. Compared to S block elements, the reactivity of P block elements is less due to decrease in electropositivity. This is observed in 3A and 4A. From 5A group elements onward, the reactivity again increases due to electronegativity. Next, reaction with oxygen. The 3A group elements react with oxygen. First one is boron. Crystalline boron anedi will not react with anyone. Crystalline boron anedi a reaction anedi jarapadu. Next, amorphous boron react with anyone. Okay, first boron react with oxygen to give the boron B2O3, boron oxides, boric oxide, trioxides. These are boron trioxides. Boron 4B plus 3O2 gives rise to B2O3. Now the equation is balanced. 4 borons oxygens are fixed, 3 to 6. Okay, next one, aluminium. Aluminium also forms the, aluminium also react with oxygen to give the trioxides. 4Al plus 3O2 gives rise to 2Al2O3. Aluminium also forms the trioxides. Next, gallium react with oxygen to give the trioxides. Next one is indium. Indium also react with oxygen to give the trioxides, to form the trioxides. Now the four equations are balanced equation. Next, the last element is thallium. Thallium react with oxygen to give the, to form the monoxides. Here two thalliums. Two thalliums. Oxygens are two. Now the equation is balanced. Four thalliums. Two oxygens. These four elements, boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, forms the trioxides. And the last element, thallium, only form the monoxides. Because of these four elements, oxidation state is plus 3. Here, thallium only shows the oxidation number is plus 1. So, they exit as monoxides.
Stop.
Here, the B2O3, boron react with oxygen to give the trioxide. These are acidic in nature. As well as aluminium trioxide, gallium trioxide are amphoteric in nature. Amphoteric in nature. As well as indium thallium react with oxygen. These are the basic in nature. What is the amphoteric? As well as these are both amphoteric, means both acidic and basic nature. These have the both acidic and basic nature. Next, reaction with nitrogen. Boron react with nitrogen to give the nitrides. In the presence of heat to give the nitrides. 2 moles of boron react with nitrogen in the presence of heat to give the boron nitrides. As well as aluminium react with nitrogen in the presence of heat to give the aluminium nitride. 2Al plus N2 gives rise to 2AlN. Boron react with nitrogen in the presence of heat to give the boron nitride. Aluminium react with nitrogen in the presence of heat to give the aluminium nitride. These are called boron nitride. Next, reaction with halogens. This third year group elements shows the MX3 type, form the third year group elements. All these third year group elements form the MX3 type except thallium. All elements except thallium shows the form the MX3 type. Thallium form the gallium X, MX3. Here M is boron, aluminium, gallium, indium. X is halogens. Halogens means chlorine, bromine, iodine. All these third A group elements form the MX3 type form chestai. Except thallium matrame TLX ane dani form chestundi. Here M is boron, aluminium, gallium, indium. X is chlorine, bromine, iodine. Now boron trihalide. Halogens may be chlorine, bromine, iodine. Whatever it is, we will take the here chlorine. Boron trichloride or react with boron trichloride, react with water molecule to give the boric acid He3BO3. To give the He3BO3 plus 3HCl. Here the equation is balanced? No. So with the reactants number anedi manam balance chesukovali. Hydrogens are 3, 3, 6. 6 kaabatti ikkada 3. 3, 2, 6. Oxygens are 3, 4, 3. Chlorines are 3. Hydrogens 6. Boron is 1. As well as similarly, boron trifluoride react with water molecule to give the boric acid plus hydrogen bromide. Fluorine aithe hydrogen fluoride, bromine aithe hydrogen bromide, iodine aithe hydrogen iodide. Boron trihalides exist as monomer. Boron trihalides anevi monomer ga exist avutai. As well as aluminium trihalides exist as dimer. Boron trihalides as exist as monomer, aluminium trihalides exist as dimer. Boron trihalides exist as monomer. So the structure is like this. Aluminium trihalide exists as dimer. So aluminium X aluminium anedi aluminium X. Here is aluminium X. Like this. Boron trihalides as monomers, aluminium trihalides as dimers. Al2 X 6. AlF3 is ionic. Here aluminium trifluoride is ionic. Aluminium trifluoride is ionic in nature. Once again I explain aluminium trihalide dimers. Al X. Al X3. Aluminium trihalide. Here, like this. Al, Al to X6. So here bond formation ane jarugutundi. AlX3, AlX3. So totally Al to X6. Here downward arrow, upward arrow. Next, reaction with water. Reaction with water. Boron does not give, boron does not give cold or hot water. Boron does not react with cold or hot water. Cold ani gaani hot water ka gaani boron anedi react avadu. Yes, boron red hot, boron red hot react with water at high temperature. High temperature ganaka mana maintain chesthe at high temperature to give the boric oxide B2O3. These are called B2O3 is called as boric oxide as well as H2 gas. Here the equation is not balanced, so we balance the equation B to this oxygen 3. So 3 oxygens, 4 borons, 6 oxygens, so 6 12. Now we see this equation is balanced. 4 borons, 6 oxygens, 12 hydrogens, 12. Now the equation is balanced. Boron in the red hot react with water at high temperature to give the boric oxide as well as hydrogen gas. Next, aluminium. Aluminium react with water. Aluminium react with water at room temperature. At room temperature, that means 25 degrees Celsius. Aluminium react with water at room temperature 25 degrees Celsius to give the aluminium hydroxide. Aluminium hydroxide as well as aluminium react with water at greater than 480 degrees Celsius to give the Al2O3 alumina. Aluminium or aluminium trioxide. Alumina or aluminium trioxide. Boron does not react with cold or hot water. There is no reaction. Next, the boron react with water molecule at high temperature to give the boric oxide and hydrogen gas. Next, the aluminium. The next element is aluminium. Aluminium react with water at room temperature at 25 degrees Celsius to give the aluminium hydroxide. Again, aluminium react with water is at greater than 480 degrees Celsius to give the alumina or aluminium trioxide. Now, reaction with acids. Reaction with acids. Boron react with hydrochloric acid. Boron react with hydrochloric acid. There is no reaction. Boron react with hydrochloric acid. There is no reaction. Next, boron react with sulfuric acid, dilute sulfuric acid. Boron react with dilute sulfuric acid. There is no reaction. Ikkada boron ganaka hydrochloric acid tho ganaka react ayinappudu elanti reaction anedi jaragadu. Here boron react with dilute sulfuric acid tho react chesinappudu kuda elanti reaction undadu. Now boron react with concentrated sulfuric acid. Concentrated sulfuric acid to give the boric acid as well as sulfur dioxide 2B plus 3H2SO4 2H3BO3 plus 3 sulfur dioxide. Now the equation is balanced. 2 borons, 6 hydrogen, 3 sulfurs, 3 4 12 oxygens, 2 3 6 3 2 are fixed, 6 plus 6, 12 oxygens. Now the equation is balanced. Here the H3BO3 is called as the boric acid. H3BO3 is called as the boric acid. Boron react with nitric acid, concentrated nitric acid, to give the boric acid plus nitrogen dioxide. 2 borons, 6 moles of nitric acid to give the boric acid plus NO2. So 2, 6. This is the most important bit. 2 borons react with 6 moles of nitric acid to give the H3BO3 boric acid plus 6NO2. This color is reddish brown color. What is color? Reddish brown color. This is the most important bit. Next, aluminium react with hydrochloric acid to give the aluminium trichloride as well as hydrogen gas. Next, aluminium react with dilute sulfuric acid, there is no reaction. Aluminium anedi dilute sulfuric acid tho react chesinappudu manaki elanti reaction anedi chupichadu. Next, aluminium react with concentrated sulfuric acid. Okay, la aluminium ganaka concentrated sulfuric acid tho react chesthe manaki aluminium sulfate as well as water molecule as well as sulfur dioxide anedanni form chestundi. Next, aluminium anedi concentrated nitric acid తో గనక రియాక్ట్ చేసినప్పుడు మనకి ఒక ప్యాసివ్ లేయర్ అనే దాన్ని ఫామ్ చేస్తుంది. నెక్స్ట్, అల్యూమినియం అనేది డైల్యూట్ నైట్రిక్ యాసిడ్ తో గనక రియాక్ట్ అయినప్పుడు మనకి అల్యూమినియం నైట్రేట్ ప్లస్ అమ్మోనియం నైట్రేట్ ప్లస్ వాటర్ మాలిక్యూల్ అనేది ఫామ్ చేస్తుంది. ఇక్కడ అల్యూమినియం అండ్ డైల్యూట్ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్ తో అనేది ఎలాంటి రియాక్షన్ అనేది చూపించాడు. అల్యూమినియం అనేది కాన్సన్ట్రేటెడ్ నైట్రిక్ యాసిడ్ గనక తీసుకుంటే దానికి ప్యాసివ్ లేయర్ అనేది ఫామ్ చేస్తుంది. వన్స్ అగైన్ ఐ రిపీటెడ్ దిస్. అల్యూమినియం రియాక్ట్ విత్ హైడ్రోక్లోరిక్ యాసిడ్ టు గివ్ ది అల్యూమినియం ట్రైక్లోరైడ్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ హైడ్రోజన్ గ్యాస్. నెక్స్ట్, అల్యూమినియం రియాక్ట్ విత్ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్ టు గివ్ దెర్ ఈస్ నో రియాక్షన్. ఎలాంటి రియాక్షన్ అనేది ఇవ్వదు. అల్యూమినియం కనుక మనం డైల్యూట్ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్ తీసుకుంటే అక్కడ ఎలాంటి రియాక్షన్ అనేది చూపించదు. అదేవిధంగా సిమిలర్లీ అల్యూమినియం రియాక్ట్ విత్ కాన్సన్ట్రేటెడ్ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్. ఒకవేళ అల్యూమినియం కనుక మనం కాన్సన్ట్రేటెడ్ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్తో రియాక్ట్ చేస్తే అల్యూమినియం ట్రైసల్ఫేట్ ప్లస్ వాటర్ మాలిక్యూల్ ప్లస్ సల్ఫర్ డయాక్సైడ్ అనేది ఫామ్ చేస్తుంది. యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ అల్యూమినియం రియాక్ట్ విత్ కాన్సన్ట్రేటెడ్ నైట్రిక్ యాసిడ్ టు గివ్ ది ఒక ప్యాసివ్ లేయర్ అనే దాన్ని మనకి ఫామ్ చేస్తుంది అక్కడ. నెక్స్ట్, అల్యూమినియం రియాక్ట్ విత్ డైల్యూట్ నైట్రిక్ యాసిడ్. అల్యూమినియం రియాక్ట్ విత్ డైల్యూట్ నైట్రిక్ యాసిడ్ టు గివ్ ది అల్యూమినియం నైట్రేట్ ప్లస్ అమ్మోనియం నైట్రేట్ ప్లస్ వాటర్ మాలిక్యూల్ అనే దాన్ని మనకి ఇస్తుంది. ఇది రియాక్షన్ విత్ యాసిడ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ బోరాన్ అండ్ అల్యూమినియం. రియాక్షన్ విత్ యాసిడ్స్ ఏమేమిటమ్మా, ఏమేమి యాసిడ్స్తో? బోరాను అల్యూమినియం అనేది యాసిడ్స్తో రియాక్షన్ అనేవి ఇవి.